Rolleston prisoners are celebrating having now built or renovated 150 houses to bolster Kāinga Ora's supply. The Canterbury program, which began after the earthquake, gives men the opportunity to work while in jail. Katie Stevenson reports.
Learning to build is opening doors for prisoners.
It's an opportunity to come down here and get skills to learn something, which is really good. On the outside, I basically do tattooing and things like that.
This work all happening within the prison grounds on the outskirts of Christchurch.
We've actually managed to have prisoners giving back into the community, and but they're actually a really good project.
Initially, the program was focused on refurbishing homes from the red zone. Then, around 3 years ago, new builds were introduced. There have now been 70 homes constructed here from scratch, all ending up as social housing.
We make full use of the houses here that the guys put together, so we're very grateful for every house and we put it to good use, and families who need the homes enjoy the work that the guys do here.
It takes a lot of effort to train somebody to help them to grow their skills to be able to achieve work of this quality, this standard.
Hundreds of men have trained on these prison work sites in the past 10 years.
So we're trying to give the prisoners employment skills. So, and those skills need to be transferable on release. So they gain qualifications in a number of areas: carpentry, painting, jib stopping, forklift, driving, site safety qualifications. So that actually makes them more employable.
And as they celebrate the completion of the 150th house, it's hoped there'll be many more to come. Katie Stevenson, One News.